Eyewitnesses say the bus was overspeeding before it crashed into a stationary truck. We were loading cassava into sacks and saw the light of the bus coming straight at us. Together with my friend, we dropped the sacks and ran for our lives. The bus almost knocked the trailer on the rear end, but the driver swerved a bit and the side of the bus was sliced by part of the trailer. The trailer had parked on the side of the road. Bodies began to fall on the ground. Blood was everywhere.
When I saw the bus from the other side where the passengers enter, that side, all the mirror, the wall, the seats were all damaged. And everyone from that side, I don't expect life from them all. Yeah, but the confirmed one, I confirmed from there was 16 of them were dead. Then I heard others, they are still continuing dying from the hospital. So we just pray to God to help. But otherwise, the accident was serious from the side of entrance. There was worse, but the side for driver, at least two seats from driver's side, people came somehow injured only.
Proskovia Atim, another eyewitness, says they were from Kampala going to Kitgum, but like most passengers, she was asleep and only realized they were involved in an accident after she woke up.
Really, I was sleeping.
The bus went on and knocked the trailer which was parked on the roadside. By the time I came, my phone bodies just falling, and I tried to rescue people, but many people were dead nearby. And after knocking the trailer from behind.
Joseph Uchaya, another victim who sustained an injury on the leg, says he was seated in the last seat and only heard people crying for help.
So after when some other truck was coming, and then so we branched toward the other last one, that is what got in the problem. And it crossed part of the bus. So very many people were injured, others died, and the rest of them.
Kamela Adong, the in charge of the surgical department where stabilized victims are being managed, says the victims were brought in critical condition, but most of them have now stabilized and are out of danger.
With us here, we have about 6 patients who are in good shape now. They're out of danger and the management is going on. The victims were actually in a very critical condition. We rushed from the nurses' home to come and rescue the team who came to Kamdini. Some of the staffs went to Kamdini where the scene happened, and they brought the casualties into the emergency unit where we helped them to rescue them from the emergency and we gave them the necessary treatment.
Police spokesperson for North Kyoga, Patrick Okema, released a statement on the incident, saying it involved a bus belonging to Robin Bus Company, which was traveling from Kampala to Gulu, and a stationary trailer. He said the incident happened around midnight at Adebe Trading Center, just 1 kilometer to the Kona Kamdini checkpoint. According to Ukema, 11 people died on the spot while 5 others died in the hospital where they were taken for treatment.
So unfortunately, when the work was going on, by surprisingly, we just heard the sound, "Bah!" So we saw the bus was on a high speed and it came and knocked the trailer and pushed the trailer a good meters. So people died, accident was serious.
In total, we received 25 patients. Unfortunate, by 5 in the morning, 5 of them had already died, and 20 have survived. Of these 20, 10 are female and 10 are male.
Some of the survivors are being treated at Atapara Hospital. Report by Hudson Apunyo for the news.